On contacts, you can change any of the information that appears on this profile page by going up to admin and clicking on edit profile. You can also, if I go back to my contacts tab, you can also go up here to actions. And when we look at this add a new contact, any fields on here that you want to add, take off, or make required are also configurable.